want my students to gain from this program is to go into this industry with confidence, knowing that, look, this is an industry that, I can really make a lucrative living from, and it's an industry that I can really enjoy and grow in.
A chef, it seems like it's a good thing to do. You get to travel the world, cook for different people, so you see different people, you meet different people, and it's a jump in the world. This program helps me get ready for the world because it teaches me about, you know, my responsibilities. In a real world, when I get older, I'm a man, responsibilities is what I really got to take care of.
The more I learn this class, the more that I gain from this class, it makes me want to just go and be like a chef. At the beginning of the quarter, we took a field trip to the Gaylord Hotel in National Harbor, and we got to meet like actual chefs that get paid for what they do. To see what they do, it inspires you to know actually be a chef.
Chef B is a real funny, good teacher. He's really strict about certain things. He really gets on you, make sure you do the right thing. But overall, he's a really good teacher.
He definitely teaches us things that we will take for the rest of our lives outside of culinary, and that's what I like about him. It's you get to build a relationship with your teacher. You know, some people don't get to do that.
The way I prepare my students to be a chef is to just give them the real life experiences. I have over 30 years experience in the business, so I bring that to my class every single day.